Our question says that we have to tell the expected major product arising from following reaction.